What can be a greater way of leading life on this earth than being more human? And humanity is not about leading one's life greatly, but it is about bringing comfort and convenience into the lives of as many people as we can. Where can we experience greater joy than in extending a helping hand to those who are in need? We can exhibit humanity only when we transform ourselves into a human being, understanding the emotions of one another who live with us in the society. The greatest way to leave this earth is touching maximum lives or having an impact on maximum lives. The only question is how. And leading the rest of the life for the answer of that how. To make you understand this better, let me take you through the life of a life savior, social activist, researcher, working on community health, who has revolutionized healthcare for the poorest and poverty-stricken areas, reducing infant mortality rate greatly. Even World Health Organization and UNICEF are currently using their strategy in treating newborn babies, covering maximum villages across India. She is Dr. Rani Bang. Completing her education abroad, she returned to India to carry on her doctor profession. An experience that happened in her life has created a total shift in the direction of her life. One day, a woman brought a little girl suffering from gastroenteritis and pneumonia, severely dehydrated. And Dr. Rani said she needs medication. 2 days later, the girl was presented with another 5-year-old girl who was still in a pitiable state, who was gasping for breath and who died in front of her. Dr. Rani became very angry and shouted at her, imagining her to be careless. Later, the woman said that, "I am a widow. I work as a daily laborer. If I take this child to the hospital, who will earn food for the remaining children? I don't want them to die out of hunger. So I couldn't." This made her understand that doctors should also shape people's life and understand their condition. Then she started an organization called SEARCH, Society for Education, Action, Research in Community Health, and became a solution for all the health problems of women. She is doing a lot of service for tribal women and children. It has alcohol de-addiction center also, which helped thousands to refrain from alcohol. They are following the Mahatma Gandhian ideals of evolutionary revolution. Rani and her husband won the gratitude of thousands of women and children. Their organization, SEARCH, has reduced infant mortality rate by 30%. She is planning to touch over 1 lakh villages in bringing awareness on health. She received many awards, including Padma Shri, for her wonderful work. She donated all the cash money that she received from Jamanlal Bajaj Award for the upliftment of tribal women and children in developing technology. It's truly great to experience people who dedicate their life entirely for the upliftment of the needy. And if you can, you can experience real greatness. Try it, experience it.
Every day, in every way, life is getting better and better. Don't miss to be a part of Venuskal Training Academy, as you can't miss life.